a little bit more on my mind right now is that my ex is in town right now, and someone just sent me a picture of him being himself, being a narcissist. was such a sucker and such a kind-hearted person that I stayed longer than any of them. Because I thought, I can make it work. I can make this work. But you can't make something work with someone like that. You can't make someone who doesn't have a heart grow one. You can't make someone who doesn't know how to feel love show it. You should never have to explain to a grown adult how to behave like a decent human being. They know what they should and shouldn't do. They know how they should and shouldn't behave. They don't feel like they operate with the same rules as we do in society. They don't feel like it applies to them. I mean, hell, there are so many narcissistic politicians in this world. I mean, it's crazy. Crazy. And scary. And then there's victim blaming, which is the last bastion of abusive people and people who don't want to be held responsible for not helping people who were abused. People who they knew were abused and that they didn't want to help. Because, you know, so many people don't want to take responsibility for helping someone when they were hurting. Thought in a million years that if I was being abused by someone, that I wouldn't be able to turn to my family, my own parents, that I would lose such a large number of my friends that I had so much longer than my marriage. That I would become like a recluse from fear, and that society and the law would just say, stay away from him. That's all we can tell you. Stay away from him. This is why people like him get away. Like upload a movie onto the internet, are sitting in jail for months for uploading a movie, and then someone that has physically, sexually, mentally abused another person, someone that has destroyed another person, destroyed their whole life, and they don't have to answer for it. sick this week, so I'm sorry that it's taken me so long to post something else, but I look awful, and I'm sorry for that. I have not been feeling well. Obviously, my hair's not done, my makeup's not done, I don't feel good, but I felt like I started this ball rolling, and I needed to post something else. I need to keep this vlog going, not just for other people who might see it, but for me, because this is something I'm doing for me. I need to be me. I need to find Jax. I need to find happiness. I need to find completeness. I feel like I am a better person now. That I understand what other women have been through, and yet at the same time, I also feel like I'm less willing to go out on a limb and help people because I'm so scared. And that just doesn't seem like me, and I need to get me back. People think that narcissism is just, it's just people who think too much of themselves. No, it is an actual diagnosed mental disorder that has a specific set of signs and traits that these people exhibit, and a set of behaviors that they have that they use to select their victims, that they use to pull their victims in, to trap them, a specific way they work. They all work the same way. And people are so uneducated about this. And I think that because of that, they fall into these relationships. That if people were aware of what narcissism was and of the traits that these narcissists exhibit, they wouldn't be so willing to fall for these things. Like, one of the traits of narcissism is forced intimacy. Like, if you start dating someone and they say, "I love you" too soon, or they want to move in with you too soon, or they start talking about marriage really quickly, or something like that, and it pushes you to do the same thing in return. It forces you to make this connection with them that you don't feel yet. You don't feel that connection yet because it's early. It's too early to know if you have it yet. But they do it early because it's forced. They force it early so that they can put you off balance. So that they can be like, I always knew you were the one for me. Why don't you know I'm the one for you? But they treat you awful. They treat you wonderful in the beginning so that when things go so bad and you look back at the beginning, you're like, well, why was it so wonderful? It's because it was a trap. It's because they planned for it to be wonderful. They were using techniques like mirroring, where they ask you a lot of questions about yourself and they pretend to be into all the things that you're into so that they can really pull you in and make you believe that they're the one that is meant for you. And they're not.